Marga, do something that can surely be proud of, not just something fine.
Okay, fine. She will paper it.
Shame on you, Marga!
Hi, Mom.
How's school, Marga?
It's fine, Mom. Actually, Mom, are you listening?
Yes.
Actually,
yes? Okay, I'll be there at exactly 8 a.m. Okay, bye. Okay, I have a meeting. I have to go.
Bye, Mom.
And Marga, do something that can surely be proud of. Not just something fine. Okay?
Okay, Mom. Bye. Love you.
Miss Marga, do you want other food to eat?
I'm okay, Yaya, and I'm getting late. I should go. Bye. Bye.
Announcement and the surprise.
Yes.
Okay, This is heaven.
Oh, I really love drinking.
Mom, what are you doing? Alcoholic drink again?
Who cares?
You don't even clean the house, can't you see?
Why are you talking to me like that? Hey, you! Do you have money in your wallet?
For what? For alcoholic drink? No, I don't have.
Oh, you don't have? Let me check your wallet.
Mom!
Let me check your wallet. You don't have money? Ha! What's this? Huh?
Mom, that's for my tuition fee.
Oh dear, you stop schooling. You'll end up selling dried fish.
No, I have dreams.
Dreams? Dreams are trash!
No, you're trash!
What did you say?
You are trash.
How dare you!
How can you do that to your own daughter?
I'm your mother. I can do whatever I want!
Yes, you're my mother, and I did everything for you. I did everything to make you proud. But all you did was nothing but to shut me out.
You know, you better shut up!
Why is she like that? I love her. I care for her. I did everything to make her proud. I'm not asking her to pay for my tuition fees. She's not helping, but that's fine. She's my mother. She's the only one I have. But she always pushes me away. And I don't know what's wrong. This is so unfair.
I'm home!
We have to talk, Marga.
What's the problem, Mom?
Your professor sent me her grades. And she told me about the top 3 students. And you're the second one?
Mom, let me explain. Lately, I was just so busy, but then...
Shame on you, Marga!
Mom, I really tried my best.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself. My God, Marga, I'm your mother, the owner of the most successful company in the Philippines. You should do something that can be proud of.
I'm really sorry, Mom.
Well, you should.
Important belongings. We will start at exactly 9 o'clock.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, girls. Let's do the plan.
Black Danica.
Guys, the activity.
Hello, Miss Rebecca. Good morning.
Good morning.
I'm actually here to collect your debt from my boss, which is about 2 million.
I'm sorry, Miss Gonzalez, if I didn't call you. I'm a bit busy lately.
Oh my God.
And I don't have any cash in my bank account.
Oh, I'm really sorry about that, but regarding to your consequences, it's about my boss. You know, he's kind of crazy. Your parents might be, or your family might be in danger.
No, not my daughter. Please.
I'm really sorry, but I have to go. I have to do something.
Miss Gonzalez, wait! Please, I'm begging you.
No, you need to talk to my boss.
Oh, hello. Good morning, Mom. I'm having an update regarding Miss Rebecca. About his debt, he still doesn't want to pay about that. Yes, I just came.
Okay, fine. She will pay for it.
Marga, what now?
About yesterday. Did you know anything about that?
About yesterday? About how you stole my phone?
We all know the truth, Marga.
Yeah, we all know the truth. The truth is you're ugly.
You know I can do that.
Whatever.
Hi, Nani.
Where's Marga?
We have to make a project.
She's not yet home, but you can wait inside.
Thanks, Nani.
Hello. Why are you here?
We're here for Marga.
Nani? Nani?
Yes, ma'am.
Where's Marga?
She's not yet home.
What? Did you call her professors?
They said that she went home early.
Oh, wait. Come on, Marga.
We need to do something.
Wait, are you insane?
Can I go to the comfort room?
Okay. Make sure you don't do something. Or else. You know what I mean.
No!
You can skip.
I will give this necklace to my daughter to recognize her when she grew up. And this necklace will serve us for my love for her.
I don't have money to raise this child. Can you please take care of her?
Okay, I'll take care of the baby. Let me help you.
You clean her!
Okay,
Pero I can't leave you.